got to do something for a living these days.